रेडी 3, 2, 1 स्टार्ट। देयर हैव बीन ए सीरीज ऑफ ऑफिशियल प्रोनाउंसमेंट्स दैट द गवर्नमेंट इज शिफ्टिंग द फोकस ऑफ पाकिस्तान्स फॉरेन पॉलिसी फ्रॉम जियोपॉलिटिक्स टू जियो इकोनॉमिक्स फुल स्टॉप। दिस शिफ्ट वॉज फर्स्ट अनाउंस्ड इन मार्च ड्यूरिंग द इस्लामाबाद पॉलिसी डायलॉग ऑर्गेनाइज्ड by the National Security Division and addressed by Pakistan's political and military leaders full stop. New paragraph is summarized on a government website. This dialogue outlined a new policy direction that involved prioritizing economic security, changing the narrative of geopolitical contestation to geo-economic cooperation, increasing Pakistan's economic footprint globally and promoting regional connectivity full stop. The foreign minister stated several times since that the government is working on transforming the country's geopolitics to geo-economic policy full stop. If these assertions mean that Pakistan will henceforth subordinate its geostrategic aims to strengthening its economy and reorient foreign policy to serve the country's domestic economic interests and promote growth and prosperity, then it is a welcome shift full stop. However, any policy shift must have substance and clarity, otherwise it remains a declaration of intent full stop. As these official statements have yet to be elaborated or specify the means by which the policy is to be pursued, the shift is for now a desire, not a strategy full stop. New paragraph. Conceptual and operational clarity is essential before announcing a policy change, as is its timing full stop. It is questionable how geoeconomics will be separated from geopolitics, as the two are interrelated full stop. Moreover, at a time when Pakistan is confronted with more than one geopolitical storm, regional and global, how exactly will the country negotiate geopolitical challenges while pivoting to geoeconomics? Afghanistan is at an inflection point, facing the growth danger of descending into chaos with serious ramifications for Pakistan's security full stop. New paragraph. Relations remain tense and unpredictable with India, which continues on a repressive course in occupied Kashmir, with demographic changes and further bifurcation of the state looming, which is bound to further inflame the situation full stop. US-China confrontation is casting a shadow over the region, posing a challenge for Islamabad that wants to avoid getting into its crosshairs but may find that a tough balancing act full stop. Thus, geopolitics and Pakistan's security dilemmas cannot be wished away by declarations alone full stop. A new strategy or policy shift has to be matched to reality full stop. More on this later full stop.